This is the Pokemon world, a confusing place of strange occurrences. There are plenty of these extremely weird creatures, hundreds and thousands of different species, each with their own unique ability. Fire types, water types, grass types. What we're here to talk about today is about the legendaries. For example, while there could be plenty of Zubats out in the world, there could be only one legendary. This is what makes them special. They're basically the gods of this world. And they rule over all the elements. Like, god of water, god of fire, god of grass. And there's a huge debate if they ever existed. And where would they be? Some say that there's a kingdom in the sky that has all the legendaries. Some say they live in a different dimension. Or some say they're among us, just invisible. It is incredibly rare to spot a legendary. If you were to come across one, the consequences could be deadly.
Any questions? Yeah, Lugia. Aren't you a legendary?
Yeah, I was god of the sea in my teenage years, but I put that all behind me now. I've changed since then.
Okay.
What?
Hey, Cyndaquil, let me in.
Tepig? What's going on? It's late.
Cyndaquil, please let me in.
Tepig, what's wrong?
I need to stay the night here.
Why? What's up?
I hate living there. I hate my dad. I'm freaking tired of it.
Whoa, Tepig. What happened now?
I don't know, he started yelling and screaming for no reason.
Oh, Tepig, you gotta tell someone about this.
No, I don't need any help. I could deal with it. It's just that I won't be able to go to sleep with him smashing stuff all night.
Shh.
So, can I stay?
Oh, sure. It ain't a big deal.
Yes, thanks. I know how to handle myself.
If you say so.
It's nice and warm here.
You know, you kind of worry me sometimes.
What, worried?
You know, getting beat up by your dad all the time.
Yeah, I hate it.
Don't you want it to stop?
Yeah, but like I said earlier, I know how to handle myself. I'll just have to stay here for a little bit.
Live at my house?
Would I be able to?
I don't think so.
Why not?
I don't think my mom would allow it.
If you were in charge, would you let me stay?
Yeah, of course.
Cool.
I'm tired. I want to get up tomorrow.
All right. Cyndaquil, I see something.
What?
Looks like someone's in the room.
I could just be playing tricks on you.
I'm not tired, though. It's gone.
It was a ghost.
Really?
Yeah, this house has been haunted for years.
Awesome.
It is awesome.
Ha! Seriously?
Of course not.
Good night.
Night.
What was that?
Oh, it's him. It's my dad. Ah, shit.
Is there danger? What's the problem? Oh, I know you. You're the father of Tepig. Is there something wrong? Son, I didn't know you were having a sleepover.
He's coming.
Hey, hey!
No, Dad! Ow! Ow! No, please! No! Ah!
Oh my. Yep. Didn't even say a word.
He just lives with his dad, right?
Yeah. I don't even know why he does that stuff.
Would Tepig know?
No. He's just as stumped as us. Should almost call the cops on that asshole.
He still hasn't showed up. I hope he's alright.
Yeah, I hope so.
Oh.
Holy crap!
Yeah, I know!
Does it hurt?
Yeah, it does. That was the final straw. He has no right doing that to me! That's why I'm going to move out.
For real?
Yep, permanently.
Can't stay at my house, man.
Won't need to. I'm going to build a house of my own, whether he likes it or not.
How are you gonna do that?
Here, I already drew some plans for it. Take a look.
Wow.
Huh. Mm-hmm.
I know places where to get lumber and equipment. Bulbasaur, isn't your dad a carpenter?
Yeah, but I don't think you'll be able to
We'll be safe.
We'll be safe?
Hey, it'll be fun. All three of us building a house?
Wouldn't that be hard?
Not if we work together. Come on, it'll be fun.
Hmm.
Yeah, okay. We could do that.
Yeah.
Awesome! Yes! Yes! I'll be right back. I'm going to try to find more builders.
I don't think I could do this.
He gets beat up at home, you know.
I know. I saw the bruises.
It's the least we could do. Come on! It ain't that big. We could probably finish it in a week.
We'll see.
This is where we'll build it.
All right. Tepig, do you have a permit?
What do you mean, have a permit?
Do you own this area?
I do now. Bulbasaur, did you get the tools?
Oh, yeah. But we have to be careful.
Awesome. There. This is where we'll prop up the walls. Bam, 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 bam. And then we put a roof on top. And that's it, I think.
It's gotta be more complex than that.
Tepig, you're always welcome to stay at my house.
No, Chespin, I'm independent. I'll show you. Well, guys, we're done. Huh, it feels like it's missing something.
Yep, it's missing plumbing, electricity, and pretty much everything else.
Oh, it's okay. We can just add that stuff tomorrow. Thank you all so much.
No problem, Tepig.
Yeah, anytime.
Dude, once we get electricity, this could be the total place we could hang out at.
It would. And we could still do that. You guys want to come over to my house?
Nah, I'm going to spend the night here.
Oh yeah?
Hey, we pretty much got the house done.
I think you should wait a bit before spending the night here.
Calm down, Bulbasaur. I'm mature. See, I built this house from the ground up, and now it's time for me to enjoy it.
Oh, we don't have a lock on the door. What if someone breaks in?
I know what I'm doing.
Well, if you need anything, be sure to drop by my house. It's pretty close from here.
Thanks. You guys are the coolest friends in the world.
Yeah, thanks.
See you later.
Bulbasaur, don't worry. He'll come.
Stay strong. Stay strong.
What was that?
What?
It sounded like thunder.
Thunder? Oh, shit.
Tepig! Bulbasaur, let's hurry!
No, Cyndaquil, it's raining.
Dude, what about Tepig?
Doesn't matter if we touch water, it won't kill us. It just stings quite a bit.
Even in this weather?
Maybe.
I'll come back with Tepig. Can you get me an umbrella?
Yeah.
Bulbasaur?
Where?
Okay.
Oh God, please no. What happened? Bulbasaur!
The house collapsed. I'm not gonna sleep tonight.
No! He's okay!
No! No! No!
What the fuck, dude?
This is weird.
I hate it. He should have came along with us. We should have made him.
We didn't know. What now?
Call someone?
And what are they going to say? How did this house get here?
Do you think his dad knows?
I hope so. Guilt's probably eating him up.
Oh, don't say that!
Just think. He's technically the reason why Tepig's dead. What do you think he's doing?
Who knows?
What?
Where's Tepig?
Gone.
You know where? Do you think he's okay?
Yeah, he's fine.
Well, you know... You know your fucking son's dead! I hope you're fucking happy!
Shut up!
Let me, he deserves it!
He's fine!
Take responsibility, you fucking skid.
Oh, Cyndaquil!
Fuck! He killed him!
Don't do that!
We did kill Tepig. Too much shit happens. I need to be alone. See ya. Can't sleep. Can I come over?
Me either. Sure.
Hey, Bulbasaur! Dude, my fucking house got crushed! I need to stay the night here! We can rebuild the house tomorrow, and this time it won't be as weak! Bulbasaur?
What do you want from me? I didn't know the house would fall apart so easy! Don't hurt me!
Hey, you're freaking me out!
What are you screaming for?
Dad!
Calm down. What's Tepig doing here?
Oh, can I stay the night again?
Sure, just don't make any noise.
Hey!
Cyndaquil!
Huh?
He's alive! He's alive! I'm not dreaming! I'm not dreaming!
Oh my... Holy shit!
Guys, shut up! What gives?
Tepig, you were dead, man!
No, I'm alive. What happened?
No, what happened to you? You had your fucking head crushed in! What, don't you remember?
Remember what?
What happened today?
Woke up outside of my house 10 minutes ago. I remember the tree coming down, but I don't remember it hitting me. I must have escaped just in time.
You may not know this, but you might be a ghost.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are! I think you're here to seek revenge on us or something.
How can you see me then? My dad saw him too, so I don't know.
Dude, who knows? Really fucked up stuff is happening right now.
Guys, stop it! I don't care!
We'll show him the body.
Yeah. But I didn't die!
Oh, this is hurting my brain so much.
Bulbasaur?
Hey, what happened to the house?
Oh, shit. Bulbasaur, did we just travel back in time?
No. Earlier today, it was destroyed.
Then, who built it?
Oh, my head! What's going on?
I don't know, but it's awesome!
Hey, who's there?
Hi, fellas.
Who are you?
My name is Jirachi, the all-powerful legendary Pokemon, yada yada yada. Yeah, lately I've been so bored, so I decided to do what I'm best at.
And that is?
Grant some wishes. I just raised your friend Tepig from the grave, resurrected or whatever, and fix his house, cause why not?
See, I told you, you were dead.
Oh, cool.
No, it's freaking creepy!
Bulbasaur's got a point.
Chill, you'll get used to it. I'm here to crash for a bit. Fellas, I can do anything. Anything you want. Feel free to wish whatever you want.
Yeah. We're gonna go outside for a couple minutes to think this over. Okay?
Whatever. Lots of power comes with a lot of responsibility. I understand. Just don't take too long, okay? I'm waiting.
What the hell is this shit?
So, what are you guys gonna wish for?
No, I'm not gonna wish for anything.
This is all just a big joke. So what if he's a legendary Pokemon?
He seems cool. Do you think it's satanic?
No, it's just stupid.
You rather have me dead? Thanks to him, I'm still here.
It's not real. It's just a big illusion.
I'm here.
He brought me back to life.
He's gonna use Tepig to manipulate us and screw us over.
Oh, never mind. I'm overthinking this too much.
He's evil.
No, I'm not possessed or anything.
Fine, Tepig. Then you could take advantage of this little fairy boy.
Hey!
Sorry, I had to say that. We should call the police.
Hey, brother! No need to get all jumpy!
Were you listening?
I'm a legendary. I know everything. I heard everything. Something about the police? Just, no. Don't gather any attention to this.
You brought someone back to life!
Exactly! You know how much shit I'd get in?
You're a legendary.
What? Me? Nah.
What, are legendaries not allowed to be seen or something?
Yeah, sure, you can say that.
But we have a legendary at our school. Mr. Lugia.
I'm different though. See, I'm more powerful than that guy. Can Mr. Lugia grant wishes? What does he do? Absolutely nothing, as I thought.
So what you're saying is he's not considered a threat?
Nah. Man, anyone could be dangerous.
You're pissing me off.
What? I thought we were having a great time.
Cyndaquil, don't scare him away. I want to wish for something.
You know, Tepig, maybe later.
Yeah, we'll get back to you.
I ain't going nowhere. Just be sure to give me a buzz when you're done.
I don't want to mess with someone who can control life or death. What if he gets mad if we don't wish for anything? What do we do?
Follow me. Cyndaquil, what are you doing here?
Hey, Lugia, we need to talk to you for a minute.
Why? It's important. Okay, come in.
Legendaries. You're one, right?
Yeah, and what's the big deal about it?
Well, aren't legendaries, you know, kind of like gods?
Maybe.
I was only thinking because you guys have some cool powers. Am I right?
That's outlawed, Cyndaquil.
I know. But if you're really that powerful once, why did you become a school teacher?
Because it's like Kyogre wants to be the god of the sea more than you, then Manaphy is whining about being the god of the sea. It's just complicated when there's just keeps them being gods of the sea.
So I took up teaching. It's a preferable occupation.
Oh, okay.
Why did you bring it up?
Because you came to my house in the middle of the night.
How powerful can legendaries get?
Depends on how advanced the legendary is.
Can they get dangerous?
Dangerous?
Shh!
Okay. Kids, I need you to tell me what's wrong. This sounds serious.
Lugia, don't get excited, but Tepig has been raised from the grave. And we don't know what to do.
What?
We're freaking out, and we don't know who—
What did you do?
Nothing.
Who brought him back to life?
We don't know.
Kids, you just can't break the rules like that.
What rules?
You can't rule what happens in reality.
I had nothing to do with this. Lugia, we're confused. We didn't bring him back to life.
You guys wished for it.
No, we didn't.
Maybe I did by accident.
By accident?
No. We just didn't ask for you to be brought back to life.
Why not?
We wanted you back, but he didn't—
What he's trying to say is that we didn't break the rules.
It doesn't matter who broke the rules. Someone had the power to do this. Who did it?
We're not telling.
Stupid looking star guy.
Hey!
Jirachi? What's he doing here?
I don't know, he just showed up.
Ah! Ah! Let us down!
Now show me where Jirachi is.
He's in my house. It's in Rost Forest.
You're in trouble.
You told on me? Not cool, man. We could have been buds.
Now let me ask you politely. Did you bring Tepig back to life?
I don't know. I've been whacked up on some stuff lately. It's hard to remember.
Whatever happened is breaking the rules.
So what if I used my powers?
You used it to resurrect.
Chill. Nobody knew about it. Just these two kids. They're not even in their second evolution yet. They'll forget in a week. Guys, seriously, why did you tell on me? I brought your best friend back to life and this is how you repay me?
Shut up! They did nothing wrong!
It was all them. I have nothing to do with this.
You are not gonna get away this time! All of you, come with me!
Wow! What is this place?
Mr. Lugia, what the hell?
This is the gathering ground for all legendaries.
You were only needed for a little bit. You won't stay long.
What are you doing here, Lugia?
We have a rule breaker here. It's Jirachi, again.
And what are these?
They're just kids from my class.
This isn't a place for a fucking field trip. You don't bring immortals here at breaking the rules.
Oh, let it slide just this once. Jirachi broke the rules first, and I need...
Breaking the rules is breaking the rules. They're not even supposed to know about this place.
Yeah, you gotta look what I'm doing.
I'm telling Arceus on you.
Hey, let me finish.
Finish what, showing these idiots?
That's uncalled for.
You brought children to the land of the dead. That's uncalled for.
Hey, asshole, I can do whatever I want.
They will tell everybody this secret.
Nobody will believe them. They'll forget in 2 weeks.
I want to go home.
And look, he's crying.
Just bring us back to Earth, erase our memory, and it'll be like it never happened.
No, that's breaking the rules too.
What the hell then?
This needs to be brought to attention.
Don't, please don't.
Everybody, we've got rule breakers here.
Oh, what is this place?
It's a courthouse. Stay quiet and I'll do all the talking.
That has caught to my attention that we have some legendaries not following the law. That's a real shame. So I heard Commandment 8967 was broken again, and that is... bringing a mortal back to life. As well as Commandment 2094, which is... don't bring mortals to heaven unless they're deceased or they don't deserve to be here.
Yes, it was all Jirachi's fault.
I should have supposed it was you again.
Hey man, it's not my fault. Lugia right here.
Shh! I was going to bring them here as witnesses.
Who cares? Bringing mortals here is still breaking the rules.
Hey, let me speak for 1 minute.
You're a little troublemaker. That's why you're still in school. Poor ass teacher, living broke, telling students to follow stupid made up rules that mean nothing in the long run.
Bringing someone back to life after they're deceased is some serious business. That's why I need some fucking witnesses!
Silence. Interrupting in a courtroom, that's another rule broken.
Your Honor, I was informed that this certain Jirachi was manipulating these children to give in to his evil doings. He's wishing.
Lugia, we didn't see Jirachi till Tepig was brought back to life. Nobody wished for him back. Hey, stop saying that!
Tepig, I know it sounds wrong, but we don't mean it that way.
Hey, Lug, you got that all backwards. They were the ones manipulating me.
May you tell your story one at a time?
Yes, might as well go first.
Jirachi, why don't you share your side?
Well, starting off, I was just visiting Monotone Town because I wanted to, you know, hang out with some buds. They were mortals and yeah. So we were hanging out, and out of nowhere I hear crying, and then I see these kids crying over a piece of bacon. And they were saying it was their friend, and he was dead, and pleaded to bring him back to life. Hilarious. These kids were fucking around in an attempt to get free wishes from me. So I'm like, hey, I'ma fuck around with you too. So I find their real friend, and I bring him there. And they say, you brought back our friend. Haha, we're telling on you if you don't do what we say. And I'm like, I'm so fucked. Tricked again, so now I'm here. I did nothing in the end. This whole thing is blown out of proportion. Can I go now?
No! You're lying!
Do you have anything to say, Pig?
Yeah, I actually died.
What do you remember?
I don't know, it was all dreamlike. Jirachi said we can make wishes. Jirachi, I wish all of us to go back home.
Can't do that, because you guys are fucking assholes. Wee-oo, wee-oo, wee-oo. Deal with it.
Come on!
We didn't wish you back to life, and even if we did, Jirachi would be in the wrong for allowing that.
Stop saying that! For the love of God, Tepig, we don't mean it like that!
Children.
Don't make a scene.
I don't care. You hate me. You don't even care that I died. Tepig, not the time. I thought you were my friend. Why did you have to stab me in the back?
Tepig, did stabbing in the back kill you?
Yeah, it did.
Tepig, shut up! You stole everything away! My life? My chance to wish? Fuck you, Cyndaquil!
I didn't kill you! I didn't kill him!
You felt bad, so after spotting me, you threatened to tell on me.
No, we just didn't know what was safe!
My head hurts so much, I just want to go home.
Bulbasaur, it's okay, we'll go home. It's almost over. The thing is that Tepig's gotta shut up. How can you not like me? I thought you guys were my friends.
Well, that's pretty deep.
Come on, Tepig's just upset. I just don't think-
Lugia, you brought these kids here. Am I correct? Yeah, I knew it. Okay, that wraps up our second crime. So can the jury come to a reasonable conclusion now?
Hey! That's not fair! I need some witnesses!
Go to the room on the left here and be quick.
You just can't cut it short like that!
It'll only be delaying the inevitable.
But there's so much-
So, I guess we wait a month now.
The jury has come to a conclusion. Let's see. For having children see the afterlife before the time's up, I have no choice but to sentence all four of you to an eternity in the underworld.
No! No, 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 no!
Oh, that's a little harsh, don't you think? Hey! That wasn't the crime that was committed! Yeah, where's Jirachi?
The rulebook states that a powerful legendary cannot be punished. Jirachi, you're free to go.
Aw, come on! You gotta be kidding me!
Yeah, it's better than a regular legendary. The guy can grant wishes. Better than what most of you could do.
I don't make the rules, man.
If you're second in line, you kinda get this stuff. I also, you know, just wish to be let go.
As for the children, the damage has to be undone as much as possible. So the pig has to stay dead.
No, please don't.
I'm not finding these rules exactly fair.
I don't go by opinion, I go by the book.
The book doesn't even say such a thing.
Our side says we should let Tepig live and let the others go. They did nothing wrong for a punishment.
Whatever.
Excuse me?
Just let me go home.
You're being manipulated by Jirachi.
We'll have this discussion in the next couple of minutes when the next rule is broken.
Bring Tepig back to life.
What's done is done. Plus, that would be breaking the rules.
You've broken the rules too.
No, I haven't.
There was a murder in the courtroom.
Yeah, but... I get special privileges for that.
You're making stuff up now.
Everybody shut up!
interrupting a superior, that's against the rules.
Hear me out. Who's in charge of this place?
Arceus?
Then where is he?
He's extremely busy at the moment, so I have to run this.
There are so many of you and nobody's in charge? Agree on something and work as a team.
But we have these like 1,000 times a day. So many rules have been broken.
Then there's too many rules.
No, there's not enough.
I think I'd be a better judge.
As much as I want to quit, I can't give it to someone like Granon because he's not as powerful as me.
Look at Mr. Lugia. He gave up on all of you a long time ago. Now he's a teacher, something he enjoys doing. All of you aren't getting anywhere because you're putting your strengths in the wrong places. Don't do something just because you feel like you have to, because you'll waste your time and others. It's just simple teamwork, along with some common sense.
Yeah, we know. We're legendaries. We know everything.
Why even bring it up? Are you stupid or something?
I'm just trying to help.
Chill. Break it up. I wish you all to stop. Really? Just really? You guys are taking this thing way too seriously. It's just a punishment. Deal with it.
Why don't you just wish for everything to go back to normal?
I'm sorry. That'd be breaking the rules.
You didn't seem to care about breaking the rules a couple hours ago. If it bothers you so much, just wish for them away.
See? There! Manipulating me!
Oh my Arceus!
You didn't do what I say, so I guess you get infinite suffering.
You're evil.
Nah, man. It's just karma.
Let the punishment commence!
I can't see! I'm blind!
Calm down, Bulbasaur. I've got a light.
I did nothing wrong. I don't deserve to be here. I don't deserve to be here.
Calm down, Bulbasaur. We'll find a way out. Give me some of your leaves. We can make a torch.
Hello? What the fuck was that? Mr. Lugia! Oh!
Cyndaquil! Cyndaquil! Where are you? Cyndaquil!
What brings you to the land of the emptiness? So small creature, I'm giving you a choice. You either live your life in total darkness, or you have to serve me.
I didn't do anything. They fucking sent me down here for no fucking reason. I didn't break any of your fucking rules.
Breaking the rules! Breaking the rules! You know what that meant? Oh, man! That is not gonna look good on your resume!
I'm sorry.
Calm down, man. It's just a joke. What's up? Sorry for my evil goofiness. You know, it's an act for all the sick-minded Pokemon that come down here. But it looks like you're one of those innocents that got sent down here by accident. Oh no, not again. Come follow me. Mom, Mew sent down an innocent again.
Geez whiz, again? Come make yourself a home, silly. Why don't you throw in a game for our guests to play?
Can do!
You boys have fun. I'll get some snacks.
Thanks, Mom! So I was thinking that we'd play some anticipation on the NES. Are you up for that?
Garatina, there's actually more innocents up there. Would you mind getting them?
Of course. I'll be right back. I'll find them. Here, feel free to try it by yourself. Mom, I'm going back to the land of emptiness. I'll be back in a few.
Nice and warm here, ain't it? You know, all the hell torture's reserved for those scummy people. You know, rapists, serial killers, those who don't like Garantina's YouTube channel.
Mm-hmm.
Mom, we have more company!
Oh, really? Gee, do I have to do an order for pizza?
Oh, if you want!
Oh, Cyndaquil. Oh, Bulbasaur. Bulbasaur, I'm confused. What's going on? Pokemon are sent to hell for no reason. That's what's going on. Hey, where's Tepig?
Don't know what you're talking about.
No, we need to have Tepig!
Maybe you're sent to heaven by accident. Here, I'll call Arceus and make sure.
Wait, what? You could call Arceus?
Yeah, we try to keep in touch.
If you want, I could book you to a playdate with Arceus.
Yeah, sure, that'll be fine.
Okay, it'll be a couple of minutes. Hang in there. Hello? Yes, can you put Arceus on the phone? Huh? Put that kid on the phone. I don't see why not.
Hello?
Guess who?
Jirachi.
I've been expecting a call. I see you're in hell. How is it? Horrible? I thought so.
Where's Tepig?
I actually want a word with you. I'm gonna come down to see you. Is that okay?
Wait, no, you just wait 1 second!
Okay, see you in a few.
He's coming. Oh, no way. See, his entire purpose is to screw with us. And we ain't gonna give up. One-on-one personal conversation with Jirachi. With no distractions. This is gonna do something shady again. What can get worse than this? I don't know.
I wish I could help you, kids. That guy's a whole new shade of evil. And he's like second in line to Arceus. I'm like... fifth. Thanks for visiting. Hope you don't come back.
Yeah, thank you, Garatina.
All alone. dude, why isn't Garantita torturing you guys? Just kidding.
Jirachi, why don't you just leave us alone? What did we do?
What do you mean? You pulled a dick move, went and tattled on me.
Yeah, we were scared.
Why were you scared?
Oh, take a good guess.
Oh, yeah.
Now we're going to have a one-on-one conversation without the bullshit.
Yeah, I totally want that. I hate those laws. They suck. Thanks so much for making me sit through the whole thing.
Well...
No. That's why I was a dick to you. An eye for an eye, asshole versus asshole. You get my drift. Now you know I mean business. See, I have the power to make you suffer eternally. You don't fuck with someone like that. But you know, I'm feeling up to it. I can give you a second chance because I'm a nice guy. All you have to do is apologize for being a dirty little snitch.
What?
I want to go home. I'm sorry for being a snitch.
What's the catch?
Cyndaquil, no!
I want to grant wishes. Make Pokemon happy. That's what I'm built for. I can grant anything you want. Fame. Fortune. You've got an infinite amount.
Okay. One wish is all I need. Please undo this whole kerfuffle. Give us back Tepig. And leave us alone. Can you do that without screwing up?
Well. Maybe 75% of that. Because, dude, remember? Tepig died while in the afterlife. He's probably in the afterlife. That's two afters. I can't access that. Nobody can.
Yeah, right.
No, I'm not pulling your leg at all. Can't you deal with your loss like every other Pokemon?
What's the matter with you?
They don't follow the rules, so why should I? Plus, you didn't apologize to me.
It's not worth it, Cyndaquil. Don't give him what he wants.
Okay, fine. I'm sorry for being a snitch.
Better. I accept your apology. But like I said, I can't access the afterlife.
Dude, just make up your mind!
No, I'm being legit with you. I can't access that shit. Come up with a different wish, please and thank you.
Well then, I guess you're not powerful enough.
What?
You can't do it? A mortal, or in your case an inferior, has achieved that goal. Are you a weak legendary, Jirachi?
Oh, Cyndaquil. Your attitude's putting me off.
Prove to me that you are a god.
Okay, Cyndaquil. Your wish is granted. I'm getting Tepig right now.
What did you do?
Oh, I guess this is what happens when you try and access the afterlife. You split the space-time continuum. Well, Cyndaquil, Bulbasaur, it was nice knowing you. Thanks for destroying the universe. What a twist. You were the evil one all along. I hope you have fun in your last minute alive. Ta-ta.
Jirachi!
Cyndaquil, I told you not to do that!
I'm so sorry, Bulbasaur.
We should have never built that house.
Nope, we shouldn't have.
Oh, not again.
Excuse me.
Yes?
You're Arceus.
Hey, child. Are you lost? There's no reason why you should be here. Unless... Just a second. I'll take you home. It's just the universe has stopped responding and I have to fix it.
Wait, the universe?
Yep. One of my legendaries didn't follow the rules, and now the universe ceases to exist. It's no problem. Insert the last save data and try rebooting it. It'll take a while. There's quite a bit of data to be backed up. Every thought, every living creature, every atom in place. So, while you're waiting, would you like some tea? An encounter with the Almighty. How exciting is this?
I'm underwhelmed.
Well, I'm trying to keep you at peace. Don't want your head exploding on me.
Feels nice here.
Yep. It's my place to work on the universe. Pretty in-depth game. I play competitively with a bunch of other gods. Fun game. Though the AI can get very annoying.
So the universe is like a game you play?
Yeah, but I've got others. The universe game just plays itself. So most of the time I unwind and relax with some Counter-Strike, Minecraft, Roller Coaster Tycoon, you know, the great stuff. But now it looks like I've got no choice but to keep an eye on you for a bit. Haven't done that in at least a millennium.
Arceus, can I ask you something?
That depends, man.
It's nothing too big, but I'm just wondering, who was the one that wished me back to life?
You were resurrected? Cool. Yeah, I can check. Well, it was your father.
My father?
Yeah. Take my word for it.
Why? I thought he hated me.
Not all the time, but he was incredibly poor at raising you. I'll show you. Just a sec. No! Not Windows Media Player! Damn it! Come on, VLC! There we go. This is your dad.
Hey, dude. Hey, wait a sec, okay? I can help you.
Oh, you're...
The one and only, Jirachi the Wishmaster. Yeah, I'll stop it now.
You can grant me wishes?
Yeah, anything you want.
My son! I wish he was alive again!
Jeez, that's a little much.
No, that's all I want! And I want you to take care of him too! I can't do it. Never could. Not alone. Life fucked me over so bad, and I try, and I try, and I fuck it up, and I'm just like my own father. I don't want to be that guy anymore. Just make him happy. I can't do it. I can't do it.
Well, all right, if you say so. There you go. You happy now, partner? Well, where'd you go? And boy, where are you, you meaty motherfucker?
Holy shit, my house! Oh! Ah!
And there you have it. Case closed. closed.
It doesn't really matter. Who cares if it was my dad? Does that automatically make me forgive him for everything he's put me through? Just because he did one little good deed doesn't mean I'm going to accept him into my life again.
You don't have to accept him. I was just showing you what happened.
No! I was done with him! He made my life a living hell and I ran away! Nothing can change how I feel for him. I don't even care if I ever see him again! Why do you put me through so much pain and suffering? You don't even love me! Why did you make me grow up in an abusive household? Why do I have to suffer for my dad's mistakes? Now that all of a sudden I see my dad show some dignity, what do I say? I don't want him in my life again! I just...
Oh, just in time. It's done rebooting. Would you want to jump in on the action before the universe got destroyed? Save your friends?
Did you even hear what I just said?
Yep.
Aren't you gonna tell me what to do?
No, because it's against the rules. But in time, you will see what I mean. Cause it does get better. You just gotta help me out with it.
Percent of that. Because, dude, remember? Tepig died while in the afterlife. He's probably in the afterlife. That's two afters. I can't access that. Nobody can.
Yeah, right.
No, I'm not pulling your leg at all.
Ah!
Sure about that, buddy?
Oh, my Arceus!
Oh, hey, Arceus. What's up?
Don't give me that. I just stopped you from destroying the universe!
Holy shit, I really did it? You guys must have pissed me off big time.
Tepig! I missed you guys! We're sorry for being assholes!
What? Are you kidding me?
No, it was just... It was partly my fault.
Oh, don't be so hard on yourself, Tepig! Arceus, thank you so much. It's a real blessing.
Of course it is. Now, Jirachi, you've broken the rules. You're up for trial right this second for destroying the universe.
Aw, big deal. I'll just wish for everything to pan out smoothly.
Well, I'm just gonna revoke that privilege then.
Aw, dude.
And your ability to fly.
Hey! I can't walk on these tiny legs, asshole!
This time we can draw out the cord even longer! Yay!
Dude, no! No!
And now we got Mr. Lugia, ready to bust your ass in court. You doing okay? Shit. He was tortured in hell. He's scarred. There's no saving him.
I could wish it away. Hooba dooba.
No, don't leave me here, man. Fuck, come on, you bitch. Fucking take me, I can't move by myself. Help me.
I guess we misunderstood you, mortals.
Yes. And I hope you don't hate us.
Stop saying that. You always agree to everything I say.
Yeah? Because you're God?
Thank you so much, Arceus. Thank you so much.
Yeah, thanks for not punishing us for something that we're not in control of.
You're welcome. Now I'll send you back to Earth.
What about the rules?
Nobody will believe them. They'll forget by their second evolution. Have fun back on Earth.
Oh, Earth, I missed you so much! That was just too surreal. I don't want to do that ever again.
I know, and we tried to avoid it too.
Yeah, I know, right?
Now what?
Let's not tell anybody about this. They'll think we're fucking crazy.
Exactly what I was thinking.
Tepig, so glad you could make it.
Yep.
Sorry about hearing about your dad, but I'm glad you're living here with me now. Here, I'll show you some cool stuff I picked up from the flea market. Ever heard of a Betamax?
Nope, but it sounds awesome.
Dude, it's so awesome. They're like little baby VHS tapes. After, we could check out some of my laser discs. Sounds great.
So, how's living with Chespin going?
It's pretty good. Actually, a pretty awesome guy. He's got some really nice stuff.
Pretty cool. Any word from your dad?
I haven't heard from my dad.
Oh, really? What? What's wrong?
Some part of me is wanting to forgive my dad for wishing me back to life, but a whole lot of me doesn't.
Don't, Tepig. He was abusive. You got to remember that.
I know, but does brushing that off make me look bad? I don't know. I'm just getting mixed messages all the time.
Do I have to forgive him? I don't know if I can.
Oh, why does everything have to be so hard?
Tepig, you know, we just gotta move on. I know change is hard, but we've just gotta learn how to accept it.
I don't know, man. All I want is just some acceptance, you know?
Why do you think we build that house for you? Tepig, we do accept you. Me, Bulbasaur, even Chespin. We care for you, man.
Yes. Thanks. I do appreciate that. But it just doesn't feel the same. I don't know the inner workings of your guys' family. I don't really know what would be... Can we just change the subject?
Oh, what else? We've just seen the face of God, and you've got nothing else better to talk about? Something wrong?
Oh, it's nothing. I just wonder if I see another ghost tonight.
Why would you be worried?
No, because I'm technically a ghost, right?
Ghost? I'd say you're more like a zombie. Good night, Tepig.
Night.
So apparently you're being resurrected over and over again against your will. Are you aware that's breaking the rules?
Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me!